throws 1 and 2 on the next vote. 1 and 2.
Sorry, I'm showing you Josh's shirt. I got distracted. Yes, sir.
Dogs will be for howling. Hey, we've got first row.
I know. We're in the front row, you guys. Thank you, sir.
I do not want to be fishing your camera out of the water.
No. Alright, I usually only stream rides for my Patreon group, but I felt so badly that streaming Disney stream this morning was on Twitter, and I know a lot of you missed out. I wanted to do something a little special for you guys tonight, so I am going to stream Small World. I will let you know that the signal does go weak when we get to the back couple of rooms, but for the most part, the signal tends to hold, so you should be able to get something. Hi, Katie and Ash. Oh, I'm so glad.
No talking.
Yep. The ride's going to start, so I'm going to be quiet, and you all enjoy.
Yeah, it's talking now.
Thank you.
by quietly. And Katie, that is so romantic. Ash, did you say that you got married there? Josh says hi. We're just trying to be quiet so we don't annoy other people on the boat. That makes me so happy. I know, David, it hasn't been working that much. All that flashing going on outside in the background, that's the fireworks. I'm gonna keep this running and we'll see if we catch like the tippy end of fireworks. Bear with me, it's gonna get a little bouncy as I get off the boat.
Like a rubber ball, like a bouncy.
Yes, it's with your magic band. And it doesn't always work, but it did tonight, and that's pretty cool. Girl.
guys haven't ever watched fireworks from behind the castle, they are literally all around you. It is the most awesome thing. Do you want to, how long is Peter Pan? I actually really enjoy watching the fireworks from behind the castle every once in a while, because it just, it's such a different perspective, and it just makes me giggle like a kid, because seriously, there are moments that the sky just all around you is full of fireworks, and it is the coolest thing, and not many people know that. A very strangely blue castle. Alright, you guys, I'm going to say goodnight. I just, like I said, I kind of felt badly because that Streaming Disney stream got switched this morning to Twitter, and I know a lot of you missed that. So, usually I only stream rides for Patreon, but I wanted to go ahead and give you guys something special, and then we got a glimpse of the fireworks. So I hope you all enjoyed that. Yes, David, I've watched them back there once. It really is fun. There's all kinds of different places to watch the fireworks from, and every place gives you just a different perspective of them. It's like a new show. It's fantastic. Anyway, check out Patreon. Don't forget, we've had 2 new people sign up this week. If we get 5 before Friday, Josh and I are going to stream Sorcerers of the Magic Kingdom next week, which should be delightful and interesting. And other than that, you guys, I will be back with you all on Wednesday. Make sure you have notifications on for the page, because I will post here where and when I will be on Wednesday. Good night, y'all. And Josh says good night, too. Thank you all so much for being a part of our night. We'll see you later. Have a good night.